mistake, bud.
What'd you think? Jacqueline.
What?
Did you like it?
Did you like it? Oh, we are.
Yeah, I saw it. There was a big white one.
Do you see it, Jacqueline?
No.
Not in the eye.
We did.
Can
we
go under it?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you kidding me that you both saw the water, the parrot without me?
No. Nancy.
What is the bird that flies?
Right there.
Parrot for. What?
Sing wang wang.
Wang wang wang.
Where are we at today, guys?
What?
Where are we at today?
SeaWorld.
I want to go to SeaWorld. I want to go to SeaWorld.
It was one of those.
Thank you.
Huh?
It was boring.
Turn around, I can't hear you.
It was boring?
Yeah, they're on this one. They're on this one, Jacqueline.
Which row?
This one. Wow. They're like in the middle. Jacqueline, get your bag. I'm moving down this way, guys, so when I can get them when they're coming down, okay? Jacqueline, I'm going this way. And they're gonna go down that rock. Oh my God, there they go. I don't know. Excuse me. Oh, there they are. Okay. I don't know if I got it all on video or not, but it's pretty unbelievable anyway. Let's see what the reaction is when they get off. When they come off of the Kraken roller coaster, largest, fastest, wildest in Orlando. They'll be coming around, there they are. Hold them up, Daniel. How was it? Okay, quick interview. How was it?
Good. I think they got your picture.
My picture?
It was good. The first drop gets kind of... Then after that, it's not too bad. It's a long ride. It's like 2 minutes.
Yeah. What do you think, Daniel? Compare it to the other ones.
It was okay.
Just okay? What's the best one in Orlando?
This one.
Really?
Yeah, I like that one.
All right. How you feel, Joel?
A little dizzy, but I can do it again. What do you think of your first vacation in a long time?
It was fun, but it wasn't a vacation, not for us. But it was fun.
Get ready for this. You folks are we're about to get a real baseball over here. Oh, my, that's what I'm talking about. Now, this side of the house, you kids are looking at it high and dry over here. Why don't you go ahead, Don, give a little summary. Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Michael on the CMGS. Into the game. Sam Slicker, Red Craft, Ski Nazi. The number one choice of competition, the novice and the professional. That's right, 19 feet of shining fiberglass. Manufactured right here in beautiful sunny Orlando, Florida. And we're talking about right here. The Intensity Games featuring the Intensity. Welcome to the Intensity Games in the Bayside Stadium here at SeaWorld Orlando. My name is Chad. I'm the sports guy here, very important person. Now, I'm wondering, where's the rest of your squad?
Parking the bus.
Right now, though, let's bring the teams back home. And here they come once again.